question I want to ask is our entire concept of church biblical? Is it truly what Jesus imagined when he said, go into all the world? I think the church needs to be viewed again as Jesus views the church, and it's the agent of God's mission. It's not the goal of God's mission. Think about that. If we've made the church the goal, then we make the church the focus. But actually, the church, according to Christ, is the agent of the mission, not the goal of the mission. And so, stating the obvious, the church is not just to send people. The church is sent, and we need to live sent and lead sent and be sent rather than just send people to go out and do what it is we believe God's called them to do. So inherently, the church is missional, the way Jesus sees his church. The church is not a place, it's a people. All right, so stating those things, they matter because partnership is essential if we live in that. If we're just living in about our church and our ministries, then we don't really need partnership. But if we understand we are sent, if we understand that the church is not the goal but the agent, then we need this partnership. It's not an add-on or a tag-on. It's not for deluxe Christianity. It's the only way we will fulfill the mission God's given us if we truly are in partnership together, working hand in hand.